not theirs. Art is the tribe. Hurt was here in the universe before there was an Earth. TSE. Someone you love will eventually disappoint you. Maybe even break your heart or hurt your feelings. This will happen. Accept it. Sometimes repeatedly, oftentimes repeatedly, we will be hurt, and it will feel lonesome and sickening, and you will wonder what has gone mad in your love. You will question everything, beginning with yourself, and you may even wish you owned a rifle or a knife or proper fits, the perfect word to scar an inside, but you will cry. Someone will hurt you. Today, tomorrow, the next day, 3 years from now, you will love them. One day you will love them for it.
Thank you.
they have this twisted appreciation for the suffering and somehow can only know love through the lens of pain, being held through the lens of neglect. And it's fascinating, actually, how we wound with our wounds and call it humanity. The first time you hurt someone's love, you will question the last time you tended an open wound. And you will vow to never do it again. And you may even pray to some God, some Yemaya, some universe, anyone listening for forgiveness or the greatest debt. You will not care at all. Be prepared, for a hurting is coming, and it will come, and it will take you suddenly. And maybe you will be dancing or laughing or remembering. And maybe you won't notice it at all, and you will hurt yourself. You will hurt yourself with all this hurt thought, and you will love hurting. No one really wants to hurt, you will say. No one really wants to hurt. It will turn from blame to revelation. I don't really want to hurt. You will love. Did you know that? You will love. Never mind the who. Never mind the when. It is of no importance. You will love. And it will unhurt us all.